From the Neolithic Johannesburg pointed stone spoon to Shrewsbury and Sons number 41 spoon fork, mankind has worked tirelessly to develop the best utensil. But it was not until one man's vision reached the patent office in 1874 that this dream was finally realized. I am Archibald Huffington Chatsworth, and this is Huffington Chatsworth's Big Book of Super Important History. Today's Super Important History, the Spork.